Brothers accused of firebombing an APD officer's Fulton County home were in court today. Wesley and Quentin Wise facing arson charges. They were denied bond. Police say they paid somebody with drugs and $50 to target the officer's home. Investigators believe the brothers also targeted another home on the same street.